It began with a single stone. One of the 14 cornerstones that were laid on the Hebrew University, Mount Scopus campus, put in place as distinguished guests from around the world looked on. A single stone that paved the way for countless more, blazing a trail of success. It was Nobel laureate Albert Einstein who delivered the university's first scientific lecture. 2 years later, we celebrated our official opening, focused on the future. In 1943, we added the Institute of Agricultural Sciences in Rehovot. In 1958, we dedicated a new campus, followed 2 years later by a new medical center. We established a technology transfer company that became a world leader in patents, inventions, and commercial spin-offs. We opened the Inter-University Institute for Marine Sciences in Eilat and inaugurated a school for veterinary medicine. Five of the world's greatest Jewish minds founded our university, inspiring future generations. For the past 100 years, our achievements have been a source of pride in jurisprudence, in medicine, and social work, in automotive technology and cannabis research. We revealed the secrets of the Dead Sea Scrolls and developed 3D archaeology. We revolutionized agriculture and water conservation, established Israel's first dental school, and explored the frontiers of psychology and education. Time after time, the university's outstanding researchers have earned international recognition. As we look back at 100 years of knowledge, we look forward to an even greater future. Approaches to sustainable agriculture, water use, food sources, and nutrition. With groundbreaking innovations in nanotechnology, information transfer, transportation, and cybersecurity, we're revolutionizing the medicine of tomorrow and bringing legal guidance to our communities. We're writing the next chapter in Israeli entrepreneurship and establishing the humanities' central role in society. The Hebrew University works at the frontiers of brain research. It's constantly breaking new ground in the social sciences. Our people are laying new foundations for social work and a healthier society while strengthening our ties with the world. In so many fields, the Hebrew University of Jerusalem sets the pace. Studying, exploring, and cultivating the leaders of tomorrow. 100 years of knowledge, a century of achievement, a single stone transformed into a mighty pathway carrying us into the future.